Welcome to Vale Farm as the Cards take on Hendon in the FA Cup fourth qualifying round. And Graham Baker makes four changes to the team that played Bromley last week, bringing in John Boardman, Nicky Nicolai, Delano Samuel and Giuseppe Sol. Woking lining up in a 4-4-2 formation with Sol and Samuel up front and Harry Arter out on the right wing. And Lewis Otcher will get the game away here as Hendon take the kickoff. James Parker with the ball forward. Anand heads clear. Arter. Sol running onto it. Giuseppe Sol! Giuseppe Sol calmly placing the ball past goalkeeper James Redding. He outpaced his man and found the back of the net from inside the area. After just 2 minutes, Woking had the lead. Kevin McLaren with the ball forward. Here's James Bent. Gets a shot away, but Ross Warner saves comfortably. Long free kick. Headed away by Hutchinson. And an ambitious bicycle kick there from Hendon, but that's comfortably won that Ross Warner's got. Jamie Hand with the quick free kick. Sol. Oh, past everyone. Harry Arter deflected over. Sam York will run at his man. And that's a free kick, surely. Sol to take the free kick. And he's taken it quickly. And it's in! That's his fifth goal in four FA Cup matches this season. Giuseppe Sol with a curler over the wall, which flew into the back of the net. 20 minutes gone, and Woking already two goals to the good. Throw in for the home side. Chaswood Thomas wins for Woking, and Harry Arter now looking to break past David Hedado. Good save from Reading. McLaren with the ball forward. Danny Dyer doing well. Sol. Looking for Arter. And Arter getting past his man and to the byline. Oh, and he's curled it in. Harry Arter adds a third for the Cards. His third goal of the season. Look to have too tight an angle, but somehow he's bent it in with his left foot. Terrific effort. 45 minutes gone, and Woking find themselves 3-0 in front. Long kick from the keeper. And the ball forward, Ross Warner clears comfortably. Thomas. Arter closing down. Sol. Arter. Harry Arter. Oh, he's got a second. Arter and Sol have been the stars so far for Woking with two goals each. We've only just started the second half and the Cards have already found a fourth. Anand with the throw, Arter, Sam York, Sol can't get there, Nicolau, good save by Reading. And Woking are denied a fifth. Here's Arter. Plays in Sam York, round his marker. Good save. Here's Anan coming forward. Already two goals for him this season. Puts in the cross. Mark Ricketts stabs it at goal and it's gone wide. Ricketts turns the ball back to McNerney. Anan. Arter. Neat little ball into Sam York. Turns his man. Was he brought down there? And the referee's pointed to the spot. And the referee has given James Parker a second yellow card and he's been sent off. Up steps Sol. Oh, he's hit the post. The keeper clears long. Here's Arter. Sam York fires it in. Here's substitute Hamada. He stabs through Wayne O'Sullivan, who's in here. Ross Warner comes out. O'Sullivan goes down and the referee's pointed to the spot. And surely Ross Warner has to go here. I'm not sure there was an awful lot of contact. Well, he's only booked him. O'Sullivan steps up to take the penalty. Oh, and he's missed. Off the woodwork. A chance for a consolation goes begging. Ricketts into Arter, who's full of running again. Plays it into Ricketts, who fires it in, and it's just wide. O'Sullivan with the ball forward. And Ross Warner comes out to deal with that. Luke Medley blocks Craig Vargas's clearance. And he could be in here on the byline. Sets up Arter. Could this be the hat-trick? It is! Another lovely finish. 85 minutes gone and Woking add their fifth. O'Sullivan. Oh, he's certainly been a threat since he's come on. Ricketts with the ball forward. Luke Medley. Can he add a sixth? Oh, good save from the keeper. McNerney turns his man and clears. Sloma. And the final whistle goes. Giuseppe Sol got an early brace and Harry Arter added a hat-trick of his own to give Woking a comfortable win.